led the way in flight and was anxious for his companion. Like a bird that leads its young from the nest into the air, he encouraged Icarus to follow him and showed him the skills that were to destroy him. He moved his wings and looked back at those of his son.